Differences between vertebrates and invertebrates. Objective: to learn the differences between vertebrates and invertebrates. The animal kingdom is divided into 10 major phyla: Protozoa, Porifera, Coelenterata, Platyhelminthes, Nemathelminthes, Annelida, Arthropoda, Mollusca, Echinodermata, and Chordata. Each of these, with the exception of the subphylum Vertebrata, is grouped under the category of invertebrates. Let's look at the cockroach as an example of an invertebrate. Their body shows three distinct parts: a head, thorax, and abdomen. There is a thick, hard cutaneous layer that covers the body as an exoskeleton. But there is no endoskeleton. The cockroach have a gangliated double ventral nerve cord. Its body cavity is known as the hemocoel and lacks hemoglobin and red blood cells. The respiratory organs are its trachea. Its dorsal heart has 13 chambers and the blood flows into body cavities, meaning it is an open circulatory system. If we examine a fish as an example of a vertebrate, we'll see the body has three distinct regions: a head, trunk, and tail. The endoskeleton is cartilaginous or bony. There is a two-chambered heart present on the mid-ventral side of the body. The circulatory system is closed as it flows through blood vessels. The blood contains red blood cells with hemoglobin, which is used in the transportation of respiratory gases. Brachial gills are the primary respiratory organs. Paired and unpaired fins aid in locomotion. Summary: animals are broadly classified into two categories based on the presence of a backbone, vertebrates, or the lack of a backbone, invertebrates. Organisms belonging to subphylum Vertebrata of phylum Chordata have a backbone and are classified as vertebrates. The organisms of all other phylum do not contain a vertebral column, making them invertebrates.